with winter round the corner, how many of you are equipped to take one hot water shower this winter? Good God, whatever you find in the market is beyond your pocket. Don't worry, we have something. You can do it on your own. Just watch it. And I really wonder, is it that I'm an actor? No, I'm not an actor. I am a green enthusiast. We'll try to do almost everything to make this DIY innovation one of the happening things for hot water bathing. Not as a luxury, but as a convenience. What do you think? So I remind you how much money you have to spend to get this vacuum pipes. And they call it a DIY, this vacuum pipes and so many things. And this PVC metal pipes, galvanized pipes with so many joints, steam, dripping, you know what I call it, pumped, active systems are DIY. They are never a DIY. DIY is something, just get a coil, black pipe. I need a barrel. Just get a barrel. Throw a price and your solar is ready. That's what you have to do. A little more. We will have it in our illustration. Don't worry. And before I forget to tell you, this winter you're not going to wait for the next winter to come for a hot water shower. Visit our channel. See the illustration in our latest edition, Volume 3 of DIY Innovative. Passive solar and do one on your own, and I should take guarantee. This is already a working system. You don't have to worry. Just do one for yourself. We shall have more illustrations for home heating too in our one or two more episodes. You will get them. We shall have it for you this winter only. No privilege, no luxury, it's something. You should have this winter. Visit our channel for do one DIY for yourself this winter. I want you people to be very happy. With a hot water shower at low cost. Within your budget. And you know what? Doing something for charity in YouTube is not a pain. It's my privilege to be a part of you for this hot water heating with solar free energy.